Hello and welcome. You are tuned into www.thepapaya.com and I have got here with me the Wesley College captain, Shamod Adulatmudali. Good evening, Shamod.
Good evening.
Shamod, would you just like to tell us how the season has been so far for your boys?
The season has been good so far. We have played 7 matches, including 3 tournament matches. The highlights have been the 2 first inning wins against St. Joseph's and St. Anthony's.
So Shamod, can you tell us about the key players who have been the key players in the past matches and who will be the key players in the matches to come ahead?
There are few key players, especially I have to remind my vice captain who has been very helpful for me. He has scored, let me mention his name, Jason De Silva. He has scored 200 plus runs in 5 matches, and next we come to Thilina Pereira, who scored 160 against St. Joseph's. And the wicketkeeper, Thisura Kakmimana, he scored 85 consecutive 50s against Trinity and Ananda. And also Movin, who has been very very constant with his runs during every match.
Yeah. Finally, Shamod, how would you all like to end the season? Where would you all like to be in the table?
Currently, we are at the 6th position and hopefully to get up the table at the end of the season.
And I have got here with me USC Pereira, the coach of Wesley College. Good evening.
Good evening.
Coach, I would like to find out how the season has been so far for you all.
We have played about 6 matches. Up to now, we won 2 matches. Yes, last week we won against St. Joseph and we beat St. Anthony's Katugasthota. We lost to Lumbini and St. Bendicon first innings. That's the matches we played so far.
Yeah, so coach, how is the support been by the old boys and the parents for the team, towards the team?
Yeah, I have got very good support from the old boys and our sports coordinators and the principal and the parents, they are giving full support.
And coach, finally, where do you all hope to end this season? In what position of the table and what are your plans for the season?
I'm hoping to get into the first 4. We can play the limited doors. They're taking first 4 for the limited doors. We hope to be in the first 4 in the group.
All right, thank you, coach. That was USC Pereira, the coach of Wesley College.